So, hi everyone, I'm Chandresh Aharwar. I'm a part of marketing team at Matic currently. So, you know, the topic which was given to me is how we are driving the blockchain mass adoption. So just a simple question which I would like to ask here. Can anyone tell me what is the most adopted blockchain at the moment? Anyone? So, yeah, the most adopted blockchain currently is Ethereum. It has around 2,400 dApps building on Ethereum currently. So, you know, I guess most of us might have done some sort of transaction on Ethereum already. So Ethereum has few problems, and the two biggest problems which Ethereum is having at the moment is obviously the slower transactions and the higher fees which you have to pay. But apart from that, you know, I also believe that currently in the market, the UI UX problem is also there. So just look at the trend currently. Everyone is aware in 2017, we saw a bull run. Prices were increasing continuously. And I mean, many of us has enjoyed some sort of price appreciation at that moment. And after that, the prices dropped. But what we should see here in terms of adoption, that the transactions which are happening on the blockchains are increasing over the period of time. So after 2017, the prices might have dropped, but the transactions are increasing. So this proves that there is obviously some scope and requirement of the scalability in the market, as over the period of time transactions are increasing and they will keep on increasing. So the current infrastructure we are having in the blockchain industry is not enough to cater to that. So in 2017, there was a game named as CryptoKitties, which was launched on Ethereum chain. And this game saw a lot of transactions happening. Because of this, the Ethereum chain was congested. The transactions, if you had to do a transaction on Ethereum chain at that time, you know, it was taking around 15 to 20 minutes, and the cost was also higher. So cost was around $1 at that time. So obviously, you know, if I am asking if we are getting adoption and for normal transactions which you are doing, and you have to pay good amount of money, like let's say, you know, 10 rupees, 20 rupees, or maybe $0.2. So that is obviously not a feasible scenario. Nobody will move from traditional apps to blockchain apps. So obviously, on the infrastructure part, we need a good support that we will be, you know, able to cater to the greater number of transactions which are happening. The speed has to be there, and obviously the cost part has to be handled. Otherwise, it doesn't make any sense. So that is what, you know, we are trying to do at Matic. So as I mentioned, there are three major barriers currently. First one being slow transaction confirmation, high transaction fees, and obviously the UI UX part is missing somehow. So what Matic is? So Matic is basically a blockchain agnostic plasma based layer 2 solution, which is sort of helping in scalability. So currently we are live on Ethereum mainnet, but we are blockchain agnostic, and we feel like, okay, there is a need of scaling Bitcoin or any other layer one blockchain in near future. So obviously we can go ahead and do that. But as Ethereum is the most adopted blockchain currently, we are building on top of Ethereum currently. So what we are focusing on the adoption part. So basically, you know, these are just some of the examples of the use cases which Matic is focusing currently. So we already have 40 plus dApps which are building on Matic, which is a good number. If you look at the current blockchains after Ethereum, there is Tron US. They also don't have higher adoption. So we are yet to launch our mainnet. Our mainnet is planned for quarter one 2020. But considering that we already have 40 plus dApps building, and there are around 100 dApps which are exploring Matic. So these are the four areas from where most of the dApps are coming. So first one is obviously gaming, payments, decentralized finance, marketplaces. And this is just some of the dApps I'm giving examples. So obviously Decentraland is a very bigger name, known to most of the people in industry. Apart from that, we have Bet Protocol, which is a betting game. We have Spring Roll, which is sort of building LinkedIn on blockchain. We have CoinFox, which is providing multiple tools for trading. We have dog block, decentral games, I got ERP. So the list goes on. There are many, you know, many good dApps which are building on Matic currently. And these are the investors. So the only point I want to highlight here that, you know, we are backed by the biggest two players in the industry currently, which are Binance and Coinbase. So we did our IEO on Binance on 26th April 2019, and Coinbase is a seed investor with us. So guys, this is all I had to talk. If you have any specific questions, I kept it short and sweet. So if you have any questions, I would be glad to take that.